My name is Mary Barnett. I am a writer, photographer, creative thinker, producer. My project with Artists at Work started as kind of a deep dive into food justice issues in our city, in our region. Where the project wound up was a way to use art as kind of a conversation starter. I've been partnered with the Southeast Tennessee Young Farmers Coalition, and they're the future of farming. And they're, you know, a female-led, tiny but mighty organization that is really trying to get people to work together toward a common future that addresses food security, land use, access, a lot of things that really matter around climate action. We always assume that there's going to be food on the shelves, and I think recent years have showed us maybe not. You know, maybe we should start thinking about more regional collaborations when we're thinking about climate action and what our region might need to be resilient.